The sea monster will be called Gamera, and the giant birds will be called Gauss from now on. Repeating our story, a monster known as Gamera has been driven out of the Sato Inland Sea and is currently believed to be moving towards the Tokai district.